On the seventh night of the resting, the Lord created stout to comfort his creation, was what he was about. Then he took a sip in trial, and in promptly rising mood, he looked at it with a widening smile, for he saw that it was good. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. So for a while he walked the aisle to whatever he could preach, and he redeemed the stubborn Irish souls, he gave them 6 pints each. Then along came old McNab and his everlasting thirst, praying hard for just another one, but the devil found him first. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. Let's give to him that evil grin, high credit for this stuff. Though never would a fall that's good he ever make enough. Never worry lot for what belongs to thee, I give to thee. After his 6 sorry pints, the seventh is on me. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them six and you'll be fine, or ought to make him eight. Let's drink a little, close the business well. Let us give you 6 of them, but a 7th is from hell. And they say, stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them 6 and you'll be fine, or ought to make them 8. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them 6 and you'll be fine, or ought to make them 8. Now stay away from the seventh pint of ace, a wicked fate. Stay with them 6 and you'll be fine, or ought to make them 8.